Good morning, welcome to your Monday, September 30th, Daily Operations Weather Briefing. Well, currently across the region, we do have a frontal boundary well to our south that will be washing out over the Carolinas today with high pressure off to our north that will be ridging south into our area. And we also have an upper level ridge that will be building into the area and will allow for at least one last day of some cooler weather under mostly cloudy skies before we start to feel the effects of this upper level ridge starting to build over the area. You'll have pretty much a return to summertime temperatures as we could potentially be seeing some record setting heat as we get to the middle portions of this week. However, before this ridge does build in the area, we do have some weak impulses that are moving through western and central Pennsylvania that could dip far enough south into our area where we can't quite rule out the chance that we do see an isolated rain shower after about 2 p.m. this afternoon, but those chances are very slim. Looks like we'll just be remaining mostly cloudy throughout the day with easterly winds helping to keep those temperatures in the lower to mid 70s. As of 8 a.m. this morning, we did have a plethora of cloudiness over the region, scattered at 2,000, broken at 9,000, or broken at 20,000. Winds out of the east at about 10 knots with a temperature of 70 degrees. Looking at the satellite imagery, as I noted, there was a good amount of cloud cover over the area, and again, associated with some upper-level impulses that are dropping through the region as an upper-level ridge will be building eastward today. This cloud cover will remain pretty much throughout the day today and into the overnight hours before dissipating tomorrow. And then as we look at the forecast charts for this afternoon, or for today really, this is the NAM 3-kilometer model. Initially, this is 8 a.m. this morning. And as we move through the forecast period, we do have, I think it's a little bit overdone in terms of the shower activity, but it does paint a fairly decent picture of what I'm expecting, as we could see some of these isolated showers begin to move into our area just to our north, closer to the noontime hour. And then looking like we could see a chance of maybe one of these showers dropping through the local Wallops region by about 2 p.m. this afternoon. We'll keep just a slight chance of an isolated shower throughout the remainder of the afternoon and into this evening, as we'll have several impulses dropping through the region. But overall, I think those chances are going to be fairly slim, less than 15% chance that we see any sort of rain activity today, just remaining mostly cloudy as we go throughout the day today. And again, temperatures looking like they're going to remain in the lower to mid 70s. Looking at the hazard chart for our day today, again, we're going to be green across the board. Winds will be picking up slightly as we go throughout the rest of this morning into the afternoon. Should max out at about 10 to 15 knots out of the east, gusting to about 19 knots for the peak winds this afternoon. Once we get past the noontime hour, we'll be seeing temperatures in the mid-70s, 73 to 75 degrees, with the expected high of 75 degrees under mostly cloudy skies today. Winds beginning to drop off a little bit as we get past the 6 p.m. time frame later this evening, east at 8 to 13 knots, and then temperatures dropping into the mid-60s. Expecting an overnight low tonight under partly to mostly cloudy skies, at about 65 degrees, which is about 9 degrees above normal for this time of year. Our average low is around 56 degrees. However, we'll have easterly winds fairly light, about 4 to 8 knots overnight tonight under partly to mostly cloudy skies. And again, if we just take a brief rewind here throughout the afternoon, after 2 p.m., just expecting a less than 15% chance of some isolated showers potentially popping up across the area. And that will carry those rain chances or those slight chances of an isolated shower between 2 p.m. and 9 p.m. this evening. So we go throughout the get into the middle portions of this week. Tomorrow, expecting slightly warmer conditions under mostly sunny skies, becoming a little bit breezy in the afternoon. We'll have a high of 78 degrees. Tuesday night, partly cloudy and seasonally warm and muggy with a low of 67 degrees. And then on Wednesday, temperatures will really jump up with the ridge building over the region. Mostly sunny, hot, and humid with the potential record-setting heat. Our record high for October 2nd is 87 degrees, which was set back in 2013. And right now the forecasted high is expected at 87 degrees, but it wouldn't surprise me if we do see temperatures bump up as we go throughout the next couple days, seeing that high temperature potentially getting up closer to 90, as we'll have a good amount of southwesterly flow vecting some warmer air over the region for our day on Wednesday. Well, that'll conclude the daily operations weather briefing for today. We'll be back with you at 10 a.m. for the extended outlook. Have a great day.